The fourth Sunday of August, which is today, marks Grandparents' Day. To celebrate it, grandparents and grandkids learn more about how to fight COVID-19 through games and performances in an event sponsored by the Ministry of Education. Since 2010, the ministry has organized grandparent-themed activities for the public. While this year's theme incorporated epidemic prevention, the family fun also helped the two generations develop a closer bond.